Good morning, everybody. How y'all doing, family out there? New family, subscribers, and current family, I'd like to welcome you. Also, I'd like to welcome all my family members and everybody that's been watching and following us. Thank y'all so much for the love and support. And let's keep on growing and let's keep on going. Because you know this won't stop, it cannot stop, it will not stop. It's about achieving goals and achieving a better life. Here I am out here in Victory Lot, which is still under construction here. Well, not Victory Lot so much. It looks good actually out here. It's just when you get to right here where you get to the construction, because they're still working on our street. It may take some time, but they say not gonna touch this lot. I'll make sure of that, because this is our lot. This is where you're gonna work out and get in. Of course, you know, the construction workers may be a little upset with me, but you know, hey, get it in anywhere, anyhow, anyway. You know how that motto goes with me. So what I'm about to start all doing right now is I'm about to continue on with the challenges. This is day 18 for the Burn and Earn. Yes, Brother Bing and Brother Dirty Broke, still at it, baby. We keep this going, we dedicated, we're gonna keep it going. So I'm gonna start on my 18th day with the Burn and Earn, and then I'm going to do my 30th day. Yes, the 30th day for the Pick a Box Challenge. How you imagine that? Time flies when you're having fun. But without further ado, we're about to get this thing started. So the next video, and everybody watching out there, again, hello, new family subscribers, about to get it started. All right, so hello, everybody, how y'all doing? Back again, about to get started. Again, the Burn and Earn Challenge, everything is 10 seconds in, 10 seconds off. And what it is, it consists of mountain climbers, 10 seconds in, 10 seconds off, four sets. Again, after that, you can either go in any order. Mountain climbers, push-ups, squats, and I hate the word burpees, so I call them kickouts. And you could do them in any order. So, without further ado, everybody, I'm about to start off with the most challenging to the easiest. And I'm going to start off with the kickouts. So, I'm going to time it in my head. All right, about to get started. About to see me out here at Victory Lot. Next, push-ups. Thank you. mountain climbers. Family, last but not least, for 10 seconds of gorilla squats. There you have it, fam. To the PAB challenge. Stay tuned. All right, family. It's time for the picker box challenge now. All right, that just consists of 50 Rockies, which is an exaggerated way of doing sit-ups. Opposite arm, opposite leg, opposite arm over the knee, then the other side, and you rotate. After that, it's the opposite arm, opposite leg marches, or a skipper standing up. 50. Here we go. Gotta be hardcore and carnivorous. Work with your elements. Use the elements. Ready? Go! baby. That's what I'm talking about. We can and we will achieve our goals. Very broke, baby. Family out there. That's how you have a damn good outside workout. If I do say so myself. Roll with the elements, everybody. Again, go out there and achieve your goals. I love y'all. Until next video, next episode, I'm out.